Namaste everyone, I am Priti. Today we are going to do how I remove my facial hair. But before that, I just wanted to tell you, if you are going through this pandemic time into your country, then please stay safe, stay at home, and we will get through this together. So let's just jump right in. So I'm going to start with this twinkle razor. I got this from Amazon, and we are first going to do from our forehead. And what we you just want to pull that razor downward, and what this will do is remove all your dead skin and hair. I also use this to shape my eyebrows. Otherwise I don't have any other eyebrow routine. A lot of you've been asking if I have like a eyebrow routine or something like that. So no, this is the only thing I do with my eyebrows, just because I don't trust anyone with I just don't want to lose my eyebrows. I do have a little bit of past experience of going with my friend's house and trimming them, so they literally look a little bit more thinner than ever before. So that is why I like to do it by myself. And now let's jump on to our face. Now for face, what you want to do is take all your side locks aside, and you want to go to, you want to do this downward side. And you could actually see, after a while you will actually see there is a lots and lots of dead skin removal. I actually do this like once a week. Before this I used to do like more than twice a week, and I have reduced doing this just because over exfoliation is never good. So in my opinion, if you do this like once a week is more than enough, but in the end it's your decision. So yeah, and you could see how much dead skin I'm taking out of this. And I think so this is one of the best option if you have very very thin and minimum hair like mine. My hair are almost like invisible, to be honest. But I actually don't do this because of facial hair. I actually do this because of dead skin. If you don't know, like in the past I have tried couple of exfoliator liquid as well as like those cream ones, and they don't help me remove those proper dead skin, just because I used to break out quite a lot after using them. So this is one of the best option for something like my skin type. And also like onto my left side I do break out quite a lot, so if I use any sort of cream exfoliator, then that thing does give me a little bit more of unclogged pores. So this is the best thing I like to do it. Honestly, this technique actually made me more of a self-dependent instead of being dependent on my friend. I used to go to my friend's house to trim all my eyebrows and give them a shape. Once she did trim them a little bit small, so I felt like I don't want to go to her place. Instead, I will do something by myself. So now last step is for our nose, and over here I get a lot of bumps, small tiny bumps. So this technique does help me remove a lot of dead skin. Especially you will notice there is a lot of blackheads onto that specific area. So I would highly suggest if you do this at least once a week, your breakouts will get reduced. You will actually feel a lot more smooth and soft with this one. And voila, this is the finished look. But Then for end result, we want to use a toner. Now this toner is from Liver Ayush. This is like an Ayurvedic toner. I don't think so you could get it outside India, but this is one of the best. It also hydrates my skin and, you know, provides me a really good that calm and soothingness. Then next step, we will put this on our hands and apply onto our face. And yeah, this is the finish process. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give this video a thumbs up. Also follow me onto my socials. Don't forget to leave a comment down below, because I always read them. I also reply them. And yeah, bye. Thank you for watching.